According to the report titled Child Series Volume 3, Reported Crime Against Children 2022-2023, released by Statistics South Africa, a significant number of crimes against children in South Africa involve sexual offences, with girls being victimised more frequently than boys. In 2022-2023, rape was the most reported crime against children, accounting for 38.3% of all cases involving minors. Although the number of incidents has decreased, it remains a significant concern due to its traumatic impact on young victims. In most provinces, except for the Western Cape and Northern Cape, rape has consistently been the most prevalent crime against children. In the 2022-2023 period, Limpopo recorded the highest proportion of rape cases amongst crime against children at 54.3%, followed by Mpumalanga at 47.6%. Gauteng had the lowest proportion at 35.1%. Common assault represented 25.8% of cases during the same period. Assault with grievous bodily harm, although less frequent in previous years, still made up 16.1% of reported incidents. While common assault affected both genders almost equally, boys were predominantly victims of assault with grievous bodily harm, GBH, at 64.2% in 2022-2023, murder at 72.0% in 2022-2023, and attempted murder at 68.4% in 2022-2023. Additionally, kidnapping and child abuse were crimes primarily committed against females. For more information, download the report at www.statsa.gov.za.